current and future Ram fans, welcome back to another video on my channel. Today I will be taking a inspiration off of the YouTuber Loco to just kind of base it off of it because he has a pretty good idea. So the first train of the day, NS24X Daily Intermodal from Atlanta to Croxton, comes barreling through Spartanburg. Here we are above the tunnel, getting spectator's view on CSX M692 with Jivo as its mid DPU. Here we are with NS243 with Mr. Clifford Duggins on it. He is well known on the W line for 18D in Spartanburg, and I kid you not, the line of foamers. There were like six of them all over the station platform. There were so many of us, and it was crazy, all for just Clifford. Here we now are in Spartanburg NC on the W line. We're chasing NS18D on the W line all the way to Union. And here's the 18D chase incoming. Everything seemed going just fine in this clip until freaking out of nowhere, a gust of wind blew over this beautiful shot and my freaking camera went up towards the freaking sky. Spot of the 18G chase in Union. Hope you guys enjoyed that chase. Now let's get on to the main part of the show. Mm-hmm. main part of the day. Daily Intermodal Norfolk Southern at 28R has NS8102 leading the Pennsylvania Heritage Unit. And we decided, you know what, we're going to head back up to Thomasville and we're going to chase it down from Spartanburg all the way up to Thomasville. Here we are in Landis, North Carolina, on the rainy curve, waiting for it to come around. Enjoying this nice, beautiful rain shot. Please enjoy. For the last part of the 8102 chase in Thomasville, North Carolina. Hope you enjoyed this heritage chase because it was a lot of gas for my friend's car. Anyways, please enjoy this last rainy shot of it. Norfolk Southern 119, a mixed freight slash manifest, coming into Thomasville with, I believe, a